No way. One of my local McDonald's has what? Alexi. The soap. I am nowhere near surprised. 2014. I shan't be surprised. 2018. With the 1.1. Whoa. take these blue storms. Not surprised. This was made in 2015 with a 1.1. How do I know? I literally checked the serial number like before I recorded this. Time to foam. Because my daughter is low. Yo. Another wash bar. Was not expecting this. 2020. Ballet nozzle. Dillard's. GI serial number. GRA too. Whoa. Been a while since I found an airspeed. See the serial number? I don't see it. Not surprised for this type of Starbucks. And that's the same thing. The fire alarms play music. I'm not even gonna check that. So. Holy crap, that pressure of the sink is just marvelous. Here's a retake on my iPhone. 2021, and they actually have one here. 2021 too, let's do a slow one first. It still has the bowl thing. I can't believe I found this. The soap. In the 2022, we need nozzle.
Thank you.
2012. Both the restaurants I filmed today so far are small. No, I don't mean 2022, I mean also 2020, sorry. My goal has finally been reached. Jure. This is a little popular. You little sussy baka. Still a little sussy baka. This is a pretty nice cover. 2014. Thank you. Why shouldn't I be surprised? Well, I ain't surprised. I'm at the mobile 7-Eleven off of I-4 exit 31, and we'll see what dryers they have.
Let's go.
2019.
Erase your number.
was detuned. Interesting as heck. It almost ruined my hands. I was expecting something else. chances of super most likely filming at this is very high. And then, yeah, it's a joke. XD, XD, XD. Weird to see a profile out of Harbor Freight. I think September 2013. Is the other restroom. I think it's a turn 20, I think too. I'm at 2020 as well. camera.
Left, slowly.
Oh my God, no way. Does it even have a serial number?
What the heck was that? Interesting.